Brandon Frazier with music by Hans Zimmer. Just got it. Thought she might get off balance, throw triple loop.
It's just stroking and getting loads of speed into the elements at the start.
Landed. Again, didn't look particularly elegant, but they stayed upright. Side by side triple salchos.
Transition into the elimination spin, keeping the alignment. It's looking good.
Goes Haven on the double axle. Great length on that throw triple salchow. Much needed.
Difficult transitions in the lift. Well done.
Well, it was good. It was a good fight back after Haven fell on that double axle. Should have been part of a combination. It's going to be tricky for them. Started in eighth place. The just a chance, they may move down. How significantly down, we're going to find out, but there's a chance. It's pretty close around 8th, 9th, 10th.
I think if we had a mark for how much of the ice you cover in terms of feet or and yards or meters, whichever way you wish to do it, they would be right up there because they had a lot of open stroking at the start of that routine, loads of speed into the twist and into the throw triple loop. And but something of note for me from Haven in particular, that axel went wrong, but seconds after it had gone wrong, you would never have known it had gone wrong. Beautiful presentation, completely back online. Very difficult lifts throughout. It is high on the twist, and that was going at 100 miles an hour. So there could have been a touch more choreography in it for me. I think that, you know, Brandon can develop a little bit more in that. He's doing a great job technically. It was quite a biff on the axle, and yet there she is presenting it. Now, he did a great job in the lifts. I thought they both did a great job. But he could change his the relationship of his look to her a little bit. The choreography could be developed just a touch more, and I'm sure Ingo knows that as a master. But for where they are now, it was a really good performance.
Ingo Steuer, the coach. Pairs world champion, of course, with Mandy Wurzel. And, of course, the coach of Savchenko and Zolkoffy. Five times world champion, so he knows a thing or two about pair skating. But he knows it's going to be tough now. Very important marks for them. Getting the top 10, absolutely crucial. 7 to go. In the top 3. They're not. They're going to be outside the top.